Hey everyone, this is me, Morgan Birch, reporting for Kids First, age 12. And right now we're going to be reviewing the fantastic film called Bunyan and Babe. Now, even though these amazing tall tale legends were created in the 1800s, they are still perfectly amazing and wonderful to this day. They look, well, amazing, of course, and they look just hilarious. They're very funny, and these are the perfect characters for this film. And I was so excited because I personally love these tall tale legends, and I was jumping for joy when I found out about this animated comedy that's not too silly for adults. It's like the perfect amount of comedy. It has something for kids and something for adults that everyone will love. Now, the characters are amazing in this film. The story basically starts off with Travis, played by Johnny Orlando, a small boy who loves adventure. He's very funny and he really likes doing things that, well, make him happy. And he likes chilling, relaxing, playing video games, and he's just the typical kid of this century. Well, he goes to his grandparents' house, the grandfather being Mark Hamill, who you might remember that name from Star Wars, the real estate person who's a developer for real estate. Now, he's evil because he wants to buy all this property in Minnesota, and he wants to turn it into this gigantic mall called, well, Paul Bunyan Land and Babe Land as well. Now, he's creating this giant place so that people will just give him money, and basically, he needs a plan. So he finds his brother named Bob, who they're twins, and these two amazing characters are played by Kelsey Grammer, who you might know from the movie Storks. I thought it was really funny, and I love this movie, and the animation is incredible. It's just perfect. I had myself laughing, smiling, giggling, and even crying a couple of times. And that's what I really love about this film, is that they have such an emotional roller coaster, and having the same time of being amazing animation and so much more. Now, I would say that the perfect age range for this would probably be 6 to 18. Kids and adults will both love this because it's really funny, silly, and it will just have them smiling, laughing, and having a good time with our amazing tall tale characters, Paul Bunyan and Babe, Travis, Wendy, and all the characters in this film. Now, I would give this 5 out of 5 gigantic ox stars that are blue and talking, might I add. I'll see you next time on Kids First, where we tell your kids what they should be watching by real kids, not adults. You guys should definitely check out Bunyan and Babe, and make sure to like and subscribe this video. I'll see you next time. This is Morgan Birch, signing out.
Bunyan and Babe.